Bowman here from BW1.com. We're going to take a look here at the Enecto Quattro. It's one of the only Android 2.3 based devices that actually has dual SIM inside of them. So dual SIM basically means that you can use two SIM cards inside of it. So you can have an AT&T SIM card, and then you can also have a SIM card from maybe from overseas, from O2 or something like that. So if you travel a whole lot, you can just swap between your two SIM cards and get the best plan pricing for yourself here. Comes with a 3.5-inch display. Does have a front-facing VGA camera. Here on the back, it has a 5-megapixel rear-facing camera. It has a nice little mesh finish here. You have the speaker right there. Pretty nice weight on it, I definitely have to say. Pretty cool is, the nice thing about it is, it's only about, I would say, but there's no official pricing, but it's under $200. So for under $200, you're going to get an Android smartphone with Android 2.3 on it. You can expand the storage on here. There isn't an onboard, but you can use a micro SD card to expand the storage. And you also can use two SIM cards with it as well, too. So that's really going to be good for the business traveler out there, anybody that travels a whole lot, so you don't have to keep swapping things out. So that's the Enecto Quattro.